Today on PaulSemmel.com, writer Lisa Tuttle discusses Writing the Nightmare, her new collection of horror and weird fiction short stories. In this Q&A, she talks about how some of them were written in response to other people's stories, as well as how she got this guy from The Simpsons named Neil Gaiman to write the introduction. To read this exclusive interview, please visit PaulSemmel.com.